Herman, come up here.
What for?
To apologize for destroying my property, to clean up the mess you made, and to be punished.
No, not me.
In this classroom, when the bell rings, you will do as I say. Herman, come up here.
No, sir.
Then I shall come to you.
He didn't do it.
Well, Laura Ingalls. You say Herman's not guilty. Then who is? Quickly, tell me! You know who did it, and yet you refuse to tell. That means you must be protecting somebody, and that somebody must be yourself. You did it. Hold out your hand! Drop another book and you're all expelled!